We didn't have a chance to get the flagpole down before the straight winds hit. We've had wind gusts up to 50 plus miles an hour here in south central Iowa, and the flagpole has withstood it all.